Hey guys, welcome back to our repair guide. In today's video guys, we'll show you how to remove ridings from windows or car parts from salvager. You know, when you buy a part and you always have those ridings that are extremely hard to remove, okay, no matter how wet you get them, this thing is practically impossible to remove. So in today's video, that's what we'll be doing. We'll show you the easiest way to remove it. Now, if this is on paint, okay, we're going to do a little bit further testing, but we've done it on paint, but you have to be quick, okay, and not to soak it too much because you can damage your clear coat. So let's go ahead and start on it now and show you in just a few seconds how that thing will be gone. Don't forget that to subscribe guys, we are uploading videos all the time on the channel for every car and make. So we'll be using brake parts cleaner. Okay, correct, brake parts cleaner, just get a cheap one, you don't need the fancy ones. Okay, and all you're going to do, okay, just spray a little bit. Okay, and see what is happening now. With just one wipe, everything comes off super easy. You don't even have to worry about scraping. And I'll recommend to do that in the open. Do not do that in the garage because that is, first, it's very flammable. You have to be extremely careful. Second, it's not good for you to breathe that stuff. Okay, let's see just a little bit more here. I'm going to soak it. This one is a little bit thicker, so it might take a little bit of time, but usually with one wipe everything comes off. On a window you can soak it for a little bit longer period of time. So let's go ahead and do this side now here. So you can see how easy it is. If you have any specific car guys and you want to see mechanical videos, repair videos, just drop a comment in the description of the video below and we'll try to make a video for your car. We'll try to get one. We're constantly adding new vehicles to our channel. The ones that are really thick and stayed for a few months, okay, you might have to soak them just a little bit. But as you can see, they do come off. Okay, perfect. You can see that windshield is like brand new again, so we don't need to worry about it anymore. So hopefully guys, the video will be helpful to some of you. Please hit the subscribe button for more videos and see you guys next time.